Looking for India's best restaurants? We found them for you.
If you ask me where to come to in Goa for some amazing home-style Goan food and some brilliant barbecues, I'll tell you to come here to the House of Lloyd's in Saipem Cantalem Bardes.
This is an incredibly good place, more so because the family runs it themselves. And since you have asked me, here's what you must eat.
The fresh fruit cocktails, most of them made with fruit that's locally sourced. And if you don't like it in your alcohol, have it in your salad. Like this mango and avocado salad bursting with goodness. A cashew nut shakuti and a beautiful barbecue. How can you go wrong with food that's fresh, locally sourced and prepared with love, a lot of it, by Lloyd's mom?
Yes, Mrs. Braganza has the beautiful touch and she does all the Goan food. Lloyd, though, is the passion behind the food, and his barbecued pork chop is to die for. So when you're here and you don't eat that, you'll be making a big, big mistake. There's rum and honey prawns here, which are very nice. There is a steak, which is truly exceptional. You've got to try the beef steak when you're here. There is baked crab, which is done really well. This is what happens when a restaurant is owned and run by a family. The passion comes through, the food remains exceptional, and the ambiance is just terrific for a wonderful lunch or a truly relaxed evening. So if you enjoy this food and you're looking for the best places to eat across the country, like and subscribe for more city-wise videos of India's best restaurants.
Hey, Karna, subscribe. Hey, come on, you know you want to.